Swamp. Miss 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 Swamp.
What? I didn't die. In my swamp.
Chopping those feet.
There's a place I go.
Peterson shooting it deep for Doherty-Eagles. No, remember reading coverage?
It's
big lefty
home.
Grab by Doherty-Eagles.
It's a necessary thing. It's a place I made up. Find out what I made up.
The nights I flick all the way through the cavernous hole in the middle of the zone, and they just finish it off with fairies.
Here we go.
I'm ready to lose my feet. Take me off to the place where one reviews life's mystery. Steady on down the line, lose every sense of time. Take it all in and wake up, that's my part.
Day to day, the lefty with a huge bomb.
And find how far to go.
Nice grab.
Everybody
from
got their reason. Everybody got their way. We're just catching and releasing what builds up throughout the day. It gets into your body and it flows right through your blood. We can tell each other secrets.
Is that gonna work?
There's a place I'm going. No one knows me. If I breathe real slow, let it out and let it in. It can be terrifying to be slowly dying. Also clarifying, we end where we begin. So let it wash over me. I'm ready to lose my feet. Take me off to the place where one reveals life's mystery. Steady on down the line, lose every sense of time. Take it all in and wake up that small part of me. Day to day I'm blind to see and find how far to go. Everybody got the reason.
Nice job.
Everybody got the way.
Me, oh my, I have enjoyed that. Yes, boy.
You're not only the best SU partner I can imagine, but also a great friend who's always up for the most fascinating chats, and you've made me and many others feel welcome as a part of this community.
Just an incredible human being, a wonderful cricket player, wonderful teammate, amazing friend, amazing human being, amazing person.
Jack, you're not only one of the nastiest players to guard on the ultimate field and one of the best throwers I've ever seen, but you are also one of the most incredibly kind people I've ever met, and I'm just very fortunate to call you my friend.
Hello, this is a guitar tutorial for Eloise's new song, Wanderlust. It's a very nice one from the new album she's released, and I thought I would learn it and put out a tutorial for anyone who wants to learn.